Amen. I want to quickly bless the rain. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we allow and dedicate this rain. That by the blessing of this year, it keeping true faith and the one to the other. May abide together in peace. Continue together in the favor. Live together in the love. And may finally dwell together in the eternal kingdom. Through the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And everybody will say amen. And see after me. Amen. See after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I wed you.
I wed you.
With my body.
With my body.
I honor you.
And honor you.
And all my worldly goods.
And all my worldly goods.
With you I share.
With you I share.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, give to the wife.
Amen. 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 Yes.
You see after me. With this ring, I wed you. With my body, I honor you. And with all my worldly goods, with you I share. In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Son,
in the name of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please put your hands together for Jesus now.
And have witnessed this same before God and this congregation, and have declared the same by giving and pledged their trust to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving offense, and by joining of hands, I confirm by the anointing upon my life that they continue to be husband and wife together. In the name of the Father.
Amen.
In the name of the Son.
Amen.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Please begin to pray for them.
That their mind will
bless you. Pray for them.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray. In the name we bless your holy name. Father, we give you all the praise. Thank you for a day like this. Thank you for bringing them together. Lord, they have obeyed and they have followed the way which you want. Therefore, O God, we join, O God, and corporate anointing. We decree and declare over their life. Lord, there will be no misunderstanding.
Amen.
If there be a misunderstanding, give wisdom, O God.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, give them the spirit.
Amen.
Submissive spirit.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let the love that passeth every understanding rule over and reign over them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever the agreement they have taken today, we seal it with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Let the blood of Jesus prevail over your marriage. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Thank you,
and Lord, we decree and declare they will be fruitful.
Amen.
They shall be fruitful.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, financially you shall be fruitful.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, in the womb they will be fruitful.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, by the power invested in my life, and as an apostle over this commission, I declare you blessed.
Amen.
I declare you blessed.
Amen.
I declare you blessed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
amen.
No weapon formed against you that will prosper.
Amen.
Every tongue rise against you in judgment, we condemn that tongue.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ,
amen.
Every attack we destroy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every barrier we destroy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every plans of the wicked one, we scatter them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every power of divorce, we curse you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every spirit of disobedience, we destroy you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We curse you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We decree that you are blessed.
Amen.
We decree that your marriage is blessed.
Amen.
As he has worked for me, it will work for you.
Amen.
As no one has divorced in this church, you will not divorce.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name bless you.
Amen.
I put this mantle on you.
Amen.
Every power that tried to crush this mantle that I've used to surround you, any demon that crushes it will die in that place.
Amen.
We die in that place.
Amen.
We die in that place.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your marriage will be full with blessing.
Amen.
Abundant children.
Amen.